She's had a bit of a disappointing year. She just missed the Olympics, just missed the British title, but she pulled out a very good vault here. 9.55 she scored for that, so she should be happy with that. It's a good start to an international competition.
In contrast, Oksana Omelianchik from Russia.
That's
didn't
right.
Start very well, but improved here.
She did. She is strong on bars. She's usually a very consistent gymnast. She